careers on shelves like Amazon distribution center. Hell, really hate to call on Broski for the dirty work. I'd rather do it by myself. Clack, clack, clack.
Hi guys, we're on the way to MTF and GPF now. Just, we left from Orlando, so we just put my bike together with my mate.
John Slater and Max Adstey, and it was some amazing quad jumping out there. And I just want to say to you, Max, what a wonderful job. And so many of the British guys are obviously watching.
Well, no, I've been watching the British Arena Cross as well. I paid for my TV parts on AXTV.
Got a bit of Daytona prep right now, feeling good. Yeah, done a few quads. I didn't find it that difficult. I did my warm up and did three laps and kept over jumping the second triple, so I just thought, all right, I'll just go to the next one. And then I didn't realize that nobody else had jumped yet. That's a good fun day today. We've got to ride the Star Guys. That is the one advantage of being here. They build us a Daytona track. You know, it's the first time riding in some outdoor style stuff for a year. First time putting a sand tire on, actually pulling some tear offs in a long time. Another day of it tomorrow, and then we head off to Daytona with a red plate.
The next morning.
At GPF again.
Okay, what do you think? Is it started now then?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you think, Ellie? First time. Here we go.
Quicker than I thought it would be.
Quicker than you thought, right. Don't hit a tree. And that's the last we see of Ellie.
Started the timer.
We 8 seconds for you, so now it's you. You got 48 as well, so you got the exact same. Woo-hoo!
sham. I'ma pull up on that big 450, pop it and twist it, watch when it kicks in.